Today, we're going to learn how to line dance, or it's also called ground dancing, to the music of Cotton Eye Joe. So, this dance can be danced by yourself or in groups in a line dancing. People can stand side by side next to you, or round dancing, literally, people in groups go round in circles. So today, I'm going to teach you two variations. Are you ready for it?
Yes!
Okay, so the first variation, I'll demonstrate to you first, and then I'll teach it to you slowly next. So the first variation goes stomp or step, kick, triple step. We're always going to start with your right foot. Then left, stomp, kick, triple step. We're going to do this four times. So, it goes 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's do this together. Ready, set, go. Step, kick, triple step. Step, kick, triple step. Step, kick, triple step. Step, kick, triple step.
Good, let's do that one more time.
So, 5, 6. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
one more time,
2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
good, let's do this
with the music, okay?
Okay,
alright, good. We're going to do the second variation. Okay, let's pause that music.
I think I pressed the wrong.
Okay, so variation two goes like this. This time, after we're done with last variation, which was step, kick, triple step, right? This time we're going to go forward and
okay,
sorry about that. So, this time we're going to go forward 8 steps. And all you have to do is triple step, triple step. So it goes like this. Triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step. So after you finish with variation 1, we're going to go round in circles. So if you're there, I'm going to have a little bump, triple step, triple step. Okay, we're going to do that 8 times. Let's try that together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Triple step. I know, because we're two. So, if we connect variation 1 and variation 2 together, it would look like this. So, it would go, stomp, kick, triple step, stomp, kick, triple step, stomp, kick, triple step, stomp, kick, triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step. Triple step, stomp, kick, triple step, stomp, kick, triple step. And it goes continuation, we're going to go around in circles. Okay, let's do that together. Let's add variation 1 and variation 2 together. Are you ready for it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. So, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 4, triple step, triple step. Triple step, triple step. Variation 1 again. Stomp, kick, triple step. Stomp, kick, triple step. Stomp, kick, triple step. Stomp, kick, triple step. Good! You got it. Okay, let's do it with music this time. It'll be a little faster though, but I think you'll make it.
That's okay.
Okay.
Enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.